things that's gonna die out. Some things, boy, that's gonna wanna lose us. Some things, boy, we're gonna have some more funerals. I'm talking about demonic funerals, so glory to God. I'm talking about some of these demons gonna die. Come on. Lord, got some of these things you listening to, we're about to die. Come on, glory to God, the power of the Lord. Glory to God, we're gonna send some of these spirits out of us. Come on, praise God for your neighbor's victory. Come on, now give us to your neighbor. Come on, praise God for your neighbor's victory. Now hold on. Now listen, I feel something different. That's why I told Pernas, I feel something different than now. Everything in here, you got a pair of hands. Because when you come to church, you got to realize, I come to church to get delivered. I come to get something from God. That's why we want everything in here to clap your hands for your neighbor's victory. Come on, for your neighbor's victory.
Don't get in their ear now.
Ooh, my Lord.
When you get in the ear with that stuff, it's going to fall on you if you watch.
Ooh, my Lord.
Get in the ear. Yeah.
Jesus.
Now, the Holy Ghost is no more than mamas. That's the word. He don't compromise.
That's right.
And I thank God for allowing to forgive you. Because you don't mess up, you don't mess up. Now, it's a difference between messing up and just, I'm just willfully living a lifestyle of sin. That's what I'm talking about. I mean, even in years of sin, don't continue in it. Get up, shake the dust off, and get back on the right path. Because sometimes, don't use this grace either for a crush to sin. He said, shall we continue to sin that grace may abound even then? Yeah, he'll forgive you, but don't just use that as no crutch.
My Lord.
God, we can be a people that can live out of sin.
That's right.
You do not have to live a lifestyle of sin.
That's right. Amen.
When God brought me out of the world, he brought me out.
That's right. Amen.
I ain't been back to it. It's been 12 years left. This year, I make 13. February 24th, I make 13 years I've been in holiness. And I ain't been back to the world. Damn time. So I'm trying to tell you, he ain't got no respect of your mind is made up.
That's right.
God will deliver you. And we in an hour now, our mind need to be made up. And who we gonna serve? Do you believe that today? Boy, God really moved.
Yes, he did.
Well, we thought the service was over. God was talking about him. We, not the pastor. Come on, not the prophets. Not a piece of prophecy was on for you. But people's going to speak to their own chains. Come on, and by faith, them chains is going to fall. Come on, God, I tell you, God is the lost you, God. Lord, I thank God that you have let them change my clothes. Like Sister Cousin said, come on, I was going to go home the same way. But I mean, no, God, not your number. That's why I tell people, come on, this church, you don't never know when God got a plan for you. You don't never know when he's got a day for you to come out of what you're going through. Lord, and God, I'm telling you, I understand when you got to work, but I'm talking about just laying around at the house, ain't got no mind to come. You never know that could be the very simple God for the bring you out. You know, once you go to the club, you go to Waffle House, you go to the parking lot, have an after party outside the parking lot. But come on, ain't no after party, nothing like the Holy Ghost party, huh? Come on, tell me, ain't nothing like Jesus. Come on, hallelujah. Let me know God is real.